Fitch Ratings revised its outlook for the country's credit ratings from negative to stable and also affirmed the Philippines' BBB rating. Fitch believes the country's economic policy framework has remained sound and is at par with its BBB peers. Thus, it also thinks the Philippines has lived up to investment-grade ratings it was given even during the time of the pandemic.